Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the competitors for the Recurve Women's Team Bronze Medal Event. Points from Poland. 7-8 liner. Eight points. Sekis. Just out of the 10 ring. A 2-point lead for the People's Republic of China after the first three arrows, 21 arrows to go. Possible 60 on the first stand. 6 points. Out. Nine points. Go Cruz. Liner, 8-9, line. Too close to call from here. Looks like an 8. Percent complete. 18 arrows to go in the bronze medal match. Ten. 77 points as Poland finds their stride on the second end, and 9 arrows gone. Liner, 8-9 line. Appears to be a 9 from here. Lead for Poland on the board after 9 arrows. Nine, just out of the 10. Points. China with the potential to rack up a 2-point lead on the next 3 arrows. Mark in this match.
10.
Ten to lead, nine to tie. It's a nine, and it's a tie score at the halfway mark. This bronze medal match between Poland and the People's Republic of China, and it's a tied score, 12 arrows to go. China shooting first, target number two. This Zhang of China on the line. Strong Team China posting 133 of a possible 150. It's on the line for Poland. Poland takes the lead. It's a 1-point lead for Poland after 15 arrows. There are 9 arrows to go in the match. It's a 9. Just that. Team China, 9 arrows to go for Poland. Eight or nine liner looks like a nine from my call. Spotters calling it an eight, possibly a nine. Looks like a nine from here. Ten. is enough. Until just now, the Chinese for 10 is 10. That is number 7 on the board there. And top break, 3 hours to go. China looking at a 187 right now. Poland could take the lead with the next 3 arrows. China has 3 arrows to go in the match. Poland has 5. Liner 10. Potential 2-point lead for Poland with 3 arrows to go after this shot. China's final 3 shots. Ten will tie. 9, China is the winner by 1 point. Unofficially pending scoring at the target. The scoring still needs to be completed before we know for certain, but it looks like Team China has survived with a final arrow, the decider. We'll find out after official scoring in just a moment. moment it looks like a bronze medal for the People's Republic of China. Fourth place finish for Poland. Team China's score confirmed at 214 points. Waiting for confirmation on the score for Poland.